Okay, we're back. It's attempt number 7. What's up, guys? We're back. Are you back?
We're back.
Okay.
Yo, yo.
Let's do this. We're back. We appreciate everyone hanging out. We just got murdered in attempt number 6, but we're going to give it one more go before we move on. We're going to give it an honest try here. So I think we had a good thing going. We're going to go with the same crew, right?
Yeah, same crew.
Should we jump right back into it? Let's do this, guys.
Yeah, if you guys
have any strat or anything like that, definitely let us know, man. We need you guys to help us survive. Appreciate everyone in chat hanging out. Let's do this. Let's move back to this screen. We're going to do the randomization thing again. I'm going with Smith. We got Ricky. We got Fred.
Yep.
All right, man. Let's figure out who we got. We're going to need some randomization noises. Yeah, that was good.
Oh, what is this?
Rose, the ant. She starts with a flamethrower.
It
doesn't matter because she doesn't get that. So,
wait, is this all season one characters?
Yeah, she's one of the expansion people up through Toxic City Mall.
Okay.
I have her mini, actually. That's who was the thing. So she just won't get a flamethrower because she's a found survivor.
Okay.
Which sucks because
what are her?
She gets bloodlust. I mean, are we allowed to look at this? We're trying not to look at this before.
Oh, yeah. Don't look at that.
Oh, spoiler. Don't look at that.
I didn't see it.
Okay, so we're going to have Rose the Ant.
Okay.
We might find her as one of the survivors there.
Ooh, Eva.
Little Kill Bill. All
right, Uma.
Plus.
Little Uma Thurman action.
Plus one to dice roll. That's
good. We're not looking at this. Boop.
Oh, wait, what? I didn't.
Oh, yeah.
Kim.
Okay, just hit continue.
Poker face. Okay.
All right.
So that's it. Those are who we're going to find eventually, possibly.
Yeah.
All girl lineup.
What? I don't know that there's any girls out there. I don't know. Continue. All right. So then we got to do our randomization thing.
Yep.
Board full. Let's go to this. All right. So what does Smith get?
Yeah.
Smith gets...
Oh, the pistol. That works out great because Smith's already got the pistol.
Okay. Rick gets the crowbar. Okay. Fred gets the axe. I kind of like Fred with the axe anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's jump right back here. So Rick's getting the crowbar. Who has the crowbar? There's her flamethrower. Look at this thing.
Throw it away.
Dice are special. Range, discard a gasoline card to use. You have to find gasoline to even use it.
What?
Kill everything in targeted zone, just like a Molotov.
Damage a lot.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
Crowbar goes to Rick, right?
Yep.
Someday we'll use her legitimately. And fire axe goes to Fred. Okay, I think that's good.
Kill these people off.
And kill these
people.
They're
just sleeping. They're just sleeping.
Yeah, man.
We just have to wake them up.
Let the dirt shower over you.
Dude, are you playing with your microphone?
No.
Did you knock it off? I was going to turn the video off because I'm going to kill you. All right.
We can jump in there.
I think it's time.
Yeah.
I think it's time to get this ready. And okay. And I will go 1-2 search and move those cards.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Look what I found. Gun.
Let's do a search here. Scope.
Oh, yeah, put that scope on that pistol.
Mm-hmm. Scope pistol, son. And I attack the car again. Boom.
Okay.
I punch the car. Poof. Enter. Rick.
One, two, search.
And you get katana. All
right.
Actually, No, I searched wrong.
Why?
I should technically get the katana because I searched a... I think I hit regular search. I shouldn't be able to find a scope in the police car.
Oh yeah, you're not supposed
so
to.
So I technically got the katana. That would have been the next weapon, right?
Right. Throw that scope away.
So the scope goes to the trash.
Sorry, Lyle.
Yeah, thanks, man.
So you get a zombie. Way to go, dude.
You know, I'm
intern. Let's go to Fred.
Fred, all right.
Save me.
1-2 attack.
Jumps on the car.
Goes, yeah.
Oh, God.
That's the way it goes because we're Crit Camp. We just want to keep it exciting. We just want to keep it exciting with a nice fresh brew here. A little beer camp.
That would have been, if that didn't happen.
What do you mean if it didn't happen? It was going to happen. I wasn't at all worried if that wasn't going to happen. Intern. Zombie turn. Two walkers. One walker. Okay, see, that's a good start. That's how the last game should have started. Yeah. Not with, like, sewers and fatties and, like, a runner, right? Yeah.
So this is my plan. I'm going to search, move, open the door.
Sounds good.
What do you think about that, guys?
Oh, yeah, and Elko's bringing up the Ghostbusters gate. Yeah, we talked about that last episode, man. I'm super psyched. I'm in the Kickstarter for it. We'll definitely be busting that up, I think come October, if they get it done. So I'm really digging the Ghostbusters game. We can't wait to play it on stream for sure, man. We're back for sorry about that, guys. We took a internet dropped out, so now I'm let's just say I'm borrowing internet from somewhere. No, I'm not. I don't know where this is coming from, but we've got it, so we're back up. Let's hope it lasts. We're gonna try to move quickly before it crashes again. I don't know what happened to my internet, but I apologize. So it's Rick's turn, and we're moving forward. Thanks for hanging in there, Elko. We really appreciate it, man.
Yeah, thanks, Elko.
You believed in me.
You're a trooper.
Yeah, I reset the ONT. I turned off the router. I was in the basement. I was disconnecting everything.
Yeah, Elko has faith in us. He told me that earlier.
That's good. All right, thanks, man. Thank you. Thanks, everyone. Let's do this. Thanks on people on YouTube that got a weird jump cut. We're back though. All right, so Rick, game time.
Search, move, open the door.
You had time to think about this. Searches a police car, gets a katana, moves right.
Yep, to the east. Opens the door.
Opens the door.
Spawns the room.
Spawns abomination. All right, good night, guys.
Yeah.
Ooh, still cool. Nothing in the room.
Runner and activation card. All right.
Should I just go and grab it?
Let's let this zombie slaughter continue. Right. That's right.
Let's go and grab it.
Fix the board there. Well, should you be the one that grabs it? You're the one that always races all right, up.
All right.
Well, yeah, no. But to keep things moving quick, maybe you just should.
I mean,
all right. How about I search?
Yeah, maybe he should search, and I'll just go grab it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah search.
Because I have no XP.
Open a door.
Yeah.
Search. I mean, that's a thing. Which door? The bottom one? Or do you want to go north? Okay, we're going to search first. Let's see what happens. First.
Yeah, search.
Ooh, that's awesome for Freddy. Chainsaw.
Move up.
You want to go
then
north?
Open the door, right? What do you guys think?
Just aggro?
Yeah. All
right. Because, I mean, there's not going to be any activations, and they move up on you, and you have a chainsaw.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Open up that northeast room, building.
The four room.
Yeah, the four room. Dude, aggro. Okay.
Northeast. Up. Oh, open the door. Okay.
So start at the northeast room.
Northeast room. One walker.
Yes.
Two walkers.
All
right. That one splits.
This is awesome. Okay. All right.
What everyone's going to say now with that jump cut. They're going to be like, no, nothing happened. Chris crashed it. Stacked the deck. Stacked the thing so we would make it. I went through the
banning app.
Yeah. I went through and built a deck, and now we're, yeah, okay.
You went through, you reprogrammed the iPad app.
I was away for like 15 minutes, so. All right, so I'm going to go grab this thing.
Okay.
One, two, three picks it up.
Yep.
Again?
Just
come on,
XP.
Dude, what's up with your shuffling?
Also, while I was away, I went and figured. I looked at all the X's. Okay, well, all
right.
That's it then for Smitty. Smitty's done. Zombie yep. turn.
Zombies move. The one in the corner splits.
Okay. Spawn them up. One.
One. Yeah, if it like stays like this.
One every man roll.
All right, well.
All right.
Hey, we don't have to put one over there. No one was in the intersection, so that's good.
Oh, whoa. That's a new one.
Strategic. Right, strategery we played there.
All right, chainsaw.
Fred. You got three walkers with you there. Chainsaw.
You just need two of these.
We'll
two
do the
these.
Sound effects.
You just need two fives. And you'll clear.
Here he goes.
Got one. So he gets two. Reap it.
Crit. That's right, with the Reaper. Goes to three. Okay. All right. Kill the last one?
Yeah, why not?
Same way?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
One.
There it is.
All right.
Nice.
With all those dice, it makes it look like you just get a million kills.
Should I open this door too?
Do it.
I mean, you're in position, right?
Yeah, aggro.
I mean, what are we risking?
We're not risking anything. We're not risking any activations. We're
right.
Yeah,
okay. I agree.
Well, the thing is, if I get a manhole, there's going to be one with me.
Nah, I don't think so. All right, bedroom. Bedroom first.
Nah. Bedroom first. Nothing.
All right. Next room.
Nothing. Ooh.
What is happening? What is happening?
That's right.
All right.
Like Elko says, better to open in blue than in yellow. That's a life lesson, people. Never open a door when it's in yellow. Only open doors when they're blue.
All right. Ding. Here we go. All
right. Smith is going to come out.
Katana this guy.
And get the free comment.
Shink!
Shing! As you heard the last bit. Yes!
Yes!
Dude, Smitty is Katana Master. Now I move. Just keep moving. I think I can move up with Fred.
Yeah.
Yeah. Two.
You're not stuck, are you?
No.
You haven't gone yet, right?
I haven't gone yet.
Oh, okay, perfect.
So I can go one, two.
Buckle my shoe.
Yeah, move I've up got a with gun. You guys. Yeah, and I'll just take it.
One, two, trade.
Yeah, man, I wish you could dual ease the katanas. I know we say it every time, but it just makes sense. You know.
Do you want to give me? Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, take the crowbar.
Yeah, maybe I can use that, and you can use that.
Yeah.
So that's it.
Yeah.
Boom. Zombie turn.
Yeah, and Smith has the katana. Oh, and we're still in blue.
I know. So this spawn
is in blue.
I know, it's great.
Okay.
Why is it so easy this time? Knock on wood.
It's because we're on crazy Wi-Fi somewhere, which I don't know how it's working. One of my neighbors has a crazy Wi-Fi.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
Hack and slash.
Yep.
Combat.
Yep.
Sha. Swing.
Sha. Oh, nice. This is amazing.
We did it zomba style too, and I get extra action. Oh, that means a
level up.
Level up.
So are the people in the stream going to hear it? Or?
Yeah, they can hear that.
Okay.
You can hear that, right?
Hello.
Right, Elko? I think you got that. They just don't hear my my air server shot. when the disconnect happened, I have to reboot everything, but I'd rather not mess with it. I want to make sure we get this done for you guys, not too late. I'm going to clear this. I'm going to go for the board clear.
Yeah.
Because I'm a boss. One.
I like it.
I like it a lot. Goes for it again. Shuka! Oh, board clear crit. How about that? That's for you, Elko.
Man. Thanks again for hanging in.
Yeah.
We really appreciate it.
Thanks for starting up that Wi-Fi signal near me.
Yeah. And Medivh, too.
That was it, right?
He's still in the chat.
Oh, is he? Is it Medivh? I think it's mid... I forgot how to say it. It's like, I don't know. Medliv? Medliv.
Medliv. That's like an I, sorry. Medliv.
So wait, I did this right? So I have 1, 2, 3. I still have 2 actions, right?
Yeah.
And did I give myself that XP? I
don't think so. Elko's saying that he didn't hear the level up voice.
Oh, really?
Yeah, maybe your sound effects are off now.
Cool. Oh, nope. Bing! How about this?
Level
There you go, bud. How about that? That's for the chat. All right. So I still have 2 more actions. I gave myself that XP I think I missed.
Okay, 2 more actions.
What should I do with these? Should I move in and take a shot at this guy in the house or the guys in the house?
Yeah, I think because I was going to say, we're all going to back you up.
Which
so.
One do we want to go? The 3-room or the 4-room?
Just do the 4-room so that you can take a shot at both of those walkers.
Okay.
Value Town. Right here.
Come on, I want a circus of value right here on this katana. Oh, only got one, but it's a circus of value.
Nice. Dead. I like that Bioshock Infinite reference.
Crit.
Oh, yeah. Elko says he hears it now.
Oh, he does. Yeah, he
does.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah,
nice.
He does. Take it in.
All right. So we back up Smitty.
Yeah, right. Coming in with Smitty.
Yeah, I'm going to back him up.
You could even.
I'm actually gonna shoot from here. Then
why don't you come in with a katana? It's the same 4+, but you get 2 dice.
Because I kind of want to shoot some other guys while I'm out there.
You have a better chance of moving in and killing these things.
Okay, fine. I'll move in katana.
We're ninjas here.
I was thinking. I was like, oh, I was definitely gonna take him out with 1 shot. Then I'm gonna take out another guy with another shot. But yeah, go in there, katana.
Shing. Oh.
Katana again. Thanks.
Thanks for playing. Fred.
All right.
Come in, Fred. Help us out.
Fred's coming in with a chainsaw. Damn, this guy's fight hard to kill. Oh, there's a crit in there.
There it goes. I see it.
Crit. Yeah. Yeah. So you got one.
All right. Should I search?
How many actions you got? One.
One.
You're still not in yellow? Bing. Puts you at six.
I'm at zero, so I would say don't search.
Okay.
But you should maybe I'll pick up the X because I have zero XP.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna hang out. You want to trade for anything?
No, I think he's
not really right.
Yeah, I think we.
Everyone's pretty good actually.
Yeah, we got
surprisingly.
Okay, so we're gonna call it.
No one's wounded this time around.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Not yet. Exactly.
Yeah. Okay. Right now. Yeah.
Cool. So, in turn. Zombie turn.
All right. I'm going to go out there in Valley Town.
Yeah. Oh, it's going to be good. Can he kill a... You can kill fatties with a chainsaw, right?
Yeah. So he'll kill a... If he gets, like, two kills, he'll kill a fatty and then...
Two walkers or...
Yeah, two walkers. Oh, or should I just kill four walkers? Probably. Oh, no. Just three walkers. It's the same.
Yellow spawn.
Remember where we like just doubled everything?
I know, dude. That was so OP. That was so OP. All right.
No. What is going on?
This is good. This is all working out. It's all going to be all okay. Right.
1-2, pick up the X.
1-2, pick up the X.
Yep.
Red.
And you get Rose. Lyle now controls Rose. Wait, what did I make her? Did I make her survivor? I did, right?
Yeah, make her survivor. Yeah.
Survivor. Okay.
Yes, survivor.
Okay, so
that's it. That's her turn.
Okay, and now she takes her turn, right? Is how we're doing it.
Well, she can go after Fred. She's in the correct turn order now.
Okay.
It's all good.
Okay.
Yeah. So end my turn.
End turn. Fred's turn.
All right. I guess I'll head out and start chopping,
murdering everything.
Yeah, murdering everything.
One chainsaw.
Well, will you?
Yeah, this could be bad news.
Yeah. I was like,
if you don't kill
Do you have enough backup?
How many?
Two.
There's five walkers.
Well, I'll get an extra action, so.
If you kill something.
That's a lot of guys to kill. And then Smith has to come back you up. I guess he has the katanas. You definitely have to kill the fatty.
You have two weapons that do two damage.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't add Rick's 5 XP. Thanks, Elko. Okay. Good catch.
Oh, yeah.
Good one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Good catch, man. Thank you so much.
Well, they're all going to face us anyway.
Yeah.
Right?
That's true. They're all going to move up on us anyway. It's not like we have ranged weapons anyway. So, all right, aggro.
Yeah, I mean,
it's aggro. We gotta have faith.
You're Rick and Rose now.
Oh, nice, nice dude, nice update.
Okay, so you're going for it. One jump in.
Yeah, one jump in.
Hope for the best,
dude. Aggro. Here we go.
Come on, you gotta kill one here.
Five crits right here.
So, one, an attack. One crit.
Two walkers.
You're going to do two walkers?
Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Oh, because you have another action. Okay.
Yeah.
So, you get
two walkers.
Back.
God.
Oh, and you got to... Level.
Nice.
Ow. Okay. And I gave you two... And you got the action, right? No, didn't get to you. Level up.
Say, there you go.
Okay.
All right. Did you take away the two zombies? Or?
Oh, no.
I was like, he still looks like a lot.
Yeah. Well, you were still thinking about it, I thought. Do we want to? Yeah. I mean, that's fine, I guess. You can.
What does Smith have, by the way? Can he kill
Fetty? No, I don't think so. That's what I'm thinking.
Okay, yeah. So one of these kills, you have to kill the fatty.
But I could jump in and trade.
Oh yeah, you can jump in trade for the chainsaw.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. It's very true.
Oh, and you got Rose, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
All right. Rev up.
Chainsaw. Three.
It's a clear.
It's a clear.
That's a board clear.
Nope. I've never been so happy to see cracked dice. That was amazing.
Oh, full clear. Holy.
That's three. You still got the fatty to clear.
No, it's a clear.
No. One kills the fatty, two kills the walker, and then he reaps another walker.
So one kills the fatty.
Two kills.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And then he reaps another walker.
Oh, I see, because you chose walker. Right. Yeah. Nice.
So that's three, four XP. Up four
to 12. Nice kill.
Oh my god. That's amazing.
And should move out, right? Just in case we get a walker activation. Because they're in yellow now, right?
Yeah, move to the other room.
Move to the other room?
Yep.
Yeah, to the other building.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh. Faith and Fred.
Wow.
Earthquake.
Yeah. Yo, hashtag Faith and Fred.
Faith and Fred. Adjusting the table, guys. Sorry. Okay.
Got a little bump there. Okay. Faith and Fred. Hashtag.
We're good, right?
Yeah.
Rose. It's Rose's turn.
Rose.
Just gonna search.
Rifle.
Nice. And then she goes 1-2 towards the door, I guess.
You can unlearn starting with a flamethrower.
Yeah.
Let's keep it legit.
Yeah.
You're gonna go 1-2 towards the door?
Yeah.
With Smitty. Okay. In turn.
Yep.
Smith. Man, it sucks Smith only got melee. I could take your rifle. I could go out one, take a couple shots, and then jump into the other room.
I'd say maybe search, and then if you find a weapon, give it to Rose.
Yeah, and then take the rifle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Like a shotgun?
Or you can keep that for yourself. Either or. Jeez, that's awesome.
Okay, I'll take that. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to move out one.
You don't need to reload this one.
I know.
This one's the badass
one. I'm on my way over to the other room here.
Yeah.
And on my way.
Free combat.
I'm going to use my combat to the north. Bang. One.
You got one.
I'm doing the...
Yeah, you can even do it again.
You can call me Grim.
And he shoots again. Two!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Circus of value. Ding, ding.
All right. You want to... Maybe you can clear the south, too. Because we have to make our way there anyways, right?
Yeah, but I don't want to sit here. There's a manhole here.
Well,
I'd rather be in the room with you that I could shoot out if I need to.
Yeah.
I mean, you're in a manhole regardless, right? I mean, if you move out.
No, I'm moving in with you. I'm moving into the room with you.
Oh, okay.
He's just going to keep it safe.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot out if I need to.
Yeah. That's fine. Keep it safe.
Keep it cool. Keep it together. Kit. Super green. Okay.
Zombie turn. Zombies move.
Yeah, I don't think I should pick up any markers, or should I?
No, let's get Rose to pick up the marker or something. Yeah. Let's just move forward, and then Rose can pick up that axe or something. Actually, no, somebody has to stay with her to protect her.
Wait, she only has a rifle. Oh, okay.
Nice.
One runner.
Ain't bad.
The one runner card.
Yeah, it sucks. Like, the two people with the most XP are closest to the marker.
I mean, I think we need to grab it.
I mean, we should just grab it. We should just move. Who cares if we go in orange? I think we should just...
All right, okay.
You should grab it, because you won't go into orange, but I would.
Yeah. As long as we stay together and we all push forward.
Yeah, because after we get that, we're just going for that next X.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, crap, what did I just do? Hold on. Okay, we're good. Oh, crap, what did I just do? He's going to start calling you Grim with all the reaping. Nice. So you're going to grab it right now. One, two. Fix it up.
All right, Fred now controls who?
Fred now gets Eva.
Nice.
A little Uma. She does get a dice roll to range, so that's good.
All right.
So you get extra dice on her.
All right, should I search?
And you get the 5 XP.
Get the 5 XP, put her on the board.
That's right.
Let's add Eva's name to... the overlay.
Oh, I didn't even know this. Rick and Rose.
Yeah, Rick and Rose. Where are you?
Okay. Well, I'll meet her later. Whatever, we'll call her Eva.
Good enough. That's Eva for now. Okay. Okay, so what are you going to do?
What do you think about searching?
You can search. Then you can give her something, too.
Yeah, okay.
Or you can move one, and she can come meet you and take it.
Searching?
Yeah.
So you're searching?
Mm-hmm.
Ah!
Okay.
You gotta kill this. Yeah. Luckily, it doesn't put you in orange yet.
Yeah. All right. Chainsaw.
Show Eva how it's done.
Hopefully, I roll a 5.
Nothing.
Oh. Well, she can. She's gonna go this turn, this round. So.
Yeah.
Yep.
It'll be all right.
Okay. Rose's turn.
Rose, there's a zombie out there.
Yep.
All right. She's gonna snipe this thing.
Snipper.
Actually, should I? Yeah, shoot it.
Yeah, because you can't deal with a zombie.
Yeah.
Bang. Dead.
Alright, got him. And then I'm going to search, I guess.
Hopefully. Just remember, you can't kill zombies with this in the same zone.
I know.
Yeah, but I
need to get something.
Why are you searching, though? I mean, maybe go to the other room. We can always give you something.
Okay, go to the other room, then.
Come join us.
Yeah, go. Boom.
You cleared the road, and you got across. Yeah.
Okay. Eva.
All right, so... I'll grab the axe. I want Fred to have the chainsaw. All
right, grab the axe.
Okay, giving the axe to Eva. I mean, we're trying to make sure that no one dies. But you think you can get it done with the axe? All right.
Yeah. I mean, again, 50-50.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Yes. There it is.
There you go.
You did.
I'll move up.
And just move up with us?
Yeah.
Oh man. She should take either the rifle or the shotgun, because she gets that +1 to dice roll ranged.
Yeah. Smitty's turn.
Where's Smitty?
He's in that room with everyone. Yeah. Wow, it's already his turn again. Yeah. Thought he got done killing these guys, so
You can pop out. Yeah. Shoot.
One.
Do you want to search or maybe find something for both Rose and or Evo?
I'm kind of wanting to clear our path. Like, I want to use my actions to make sure we're like, okay. Clear the road.
Yeah, but you have so many actions.
Yeah, and you have a free combat action. Yeah.
I mean, if I get something, I'm not going to... I mean...
No, I mean, the rest of us can just search for that.
Yeah, or we can trade some stuff around.
Okay.
I mean, if I search and get a zombie, then I'm going to have to use another action. We've gotten how many zombie cards? One? Two?
I think one.
One. Two. We got one from the police car. We got two of them.
Oh, we did. Yeah, that's right.
So there's two. So there's one more or two more? I think there's four.
I don't know how the app counts police car searches versus.
I mean, it's still part of searches. The still part of the equipment deck. Yeah.
Yeah. I think there's only two zombie spawns.
I think there's four.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can actually look. I know. Got my Zombicide compendium. Get yours now from Guillotine Games. See Guillotine? We love you.
Isn't it Guillotine?
Is it Guillotine? Guillotine? Send it to the Guillotine.
Depends. You mean you want to pronounce it French?
I mean, it's a French company, right? No?
Well, this is a zombie thing. I don't know about equipment deck. Equipment deck's a whole other. I'd have to look up equipment deck. That's in here too. All right, whatever. Okay. So
it's up to you. I think it's fine either way.
I'm just gonna go out. I just want to keep it moving.
Okay.
I'm gonna go out. One.
Hey.
I'm gonna shoot south. Bang. Got one. Now I've got three actions. Do I just keep trying to clear, or do I back it up? I mean, we are in yellow, so the risk is there's a runner over here. The risk would be the runner moves, and then we get a runner activation.
Yeah, but then he would also need another... Oh,
he would hurt me. He couldn't kill me, but...
Yeah, I'm starting to agree with Scott. You can't just live in fear of activation.
I'm thinking you just go two spots down. You just move in front of the next door.
And then have that walker walk up on me, though?
Yeah, you'll be fine. It's better than a runner running up to you. Because even if you get a walker activation, you'd still live.
Yeah, and there's no manhole.
But if you're in the intersection, then the runner's just gonna get you.
Yeah, and you're
actually
you're not in a manhole either.
Oh, actually, with the runner activation, he's gonna get you anyway. The runner.
Right. So the safe play would be come in with you guys.
Yeah, but he would need both a runner activation and a walker activation to be killed.
Right. Oh yeah, you'd need both activations to be killed.
I'm heading down. I like that idea. Let's keep it moving forward, right?
Yeah.
Let's get that door open ASAP and get in position. Yeah. One to move into the spot, one for the zombie, one to move out.
Yep. Yeah, I like this. I keep moving.
Okay. I'm fine with that. I like that. In the turn.
Yeah, it just sucks that none of us...
Rick.
Only two of us are in yellow.
You're and way back in that actions. Corner.
Oh, yeah. I guess I should just...
Yeah, move up.
Search 1-2. Move to the door.
I guess.
Yeah, there's not much I can do. That sucks.
Sawed off.
Oh, yeah.
I'm assuming you want that equipped?
I don't know if I want both ranged equipped. I might want a melee.
Well, you're both... You're steady hand,
Yeah,
so.
You're steady hand.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right.
So then 1-2.
Yep.
Okay, we're moving forward. Zombie turn.
Okay. Line of sight. Line of sight. These guys move up. Alright, spawn.
Spawn in. Three walkers.
Alright.
Two, three. Walker activation.
So I take a hit.
This is the second spawn, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me give him the hit. Damn. I'm going to lose the crowbar. Right? No.
You should lose the...
Katanas? How? Because I could pop that door. Someone's going to have to open that. I mean, we got other people who can open the door.
Yeah. I don't like you opening the door when you're by yourself down there.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you can lose the crowbar.
I'm losing the crowbar, keeping the katanas.
Yeah. Okay, so move the other walkers. And we have one more spawn to go. Yeah, they all line of sight. No, runner doesn't move. But that walker goes in the room.
What? Oh, right.
Yeah. Line of sight and noise. Yeah.
Okay. Last one. Four walkers.
Okay. There. Not bad.
Oh, yeah, sure. Not bad. So, once again, Smith takes the hit first.
Yeah.
Okay, it's Rose.
Rose. Who's in the room with her, and what do they have? Ava, who has an axe, and who else is in there?
A zombie.
No, it's Rick.
No, it's a zombie.
No, it's a zombie.
It's the zombie that just moved in there. So Eva and Rose are in there.
Okay, so Rose is going to switch with Eva the rifle for the axe.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, it's good that she has it. Yeah. And then axe. Let me ask you a question right here.
Oh, I see what you did there.
Hack the planet.
Nice.
Hack the planet.
Two.
And
one left.
Do I risk a search here? I think I'm gonna.
Or do we just keep moving forward?
You have to. You can't. You already have like limited moves.
I think moving forward.
Okay, move forward. Move
just
forward.
Keep the.
Yeah.
Because we need forward. To get to me. We got to get through that intersection as fast as possible, or else we'll
move forward.
They're gonna conglomerate. Old Lady Rose moves in. Moves up. Eva. All
right.
Coming out.
Yeah, come out. Take two shots. Kill both of them. You have to kill the walker first, though, priority. Or you can shoot into the... Oh, no, you're going to kill Smith.
No, you'd kill me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
All right. Bang. Oh, doesn't need it.
Great. She only needs twos anyway, right?
Yeah. You're dead.
All right, don't roll a
wow,
one.
That's like
here we go.
So OP.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't roll a one. Don't roll a one. Roll twos all day. Three. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Bing. Yeah, her with that shot, her with the rifle is kind of unfair, right?
Yeah. She has a scope, dude. That'd be awesome.
No, her with a shotgun.
Yeah.
Saw it off.
Oh, yeah.
Dually sawed off.
Smitty has to get this done. Okay. Smitty, let's blast some crap with the shotgun. We're going to go into orange here. Hopefully. Bang. Damn.
Four more tries.
Bang. Yeah.
Two of them.
With a crit. Yes, sir. That is a crit. Come at me, bro. That's what I'm saying. Smith may be bleeding, but he's doing okay.
All
one more time. Bang. Oh, ends it.
That's orange.
Hey, guys, I'm teaching you how to crit. I'm teaching you. Whoop. Those two more shots. And I go to orange for one. Back. Still have two actions? Is that true?
Yeah.
One, two, three shots, yeah.
All right.
Free move or I'm lucky? Ooh.
Get the lucky, man.
Go lucky? Yeah, okay. Learn. I'm just thinking the move might help when escaping, but yeah, lucky's good. Lucky's good. And
I was like, you have the most actions out of all of us. You don't need that extra move.
Yes, I do. I can't. There's no point in me jumping in the intersection, is there?
No, not with a wound. It's a little
risky.
Yeah,
basically those are gonna move. Those three are gonna move into the intersection.
Yeah,
and help clear and get you guys to me. And hopefully we can get that door opened.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just gonna stay. I guess I'm gonna throw my shotgun to you. I'm gonna throw the katanas over this police car. Okay, ends the turn. Rick, roll.
Oh, man. I'm just going to go to you.
Two, three. You're slacking, man.
Rick, roll.
Rick, rolled. Fred's turn.
Four. One, two, three, four. Yeah, same thing.
Just come to me. We're going to leave the two newcomers with like nothing on that side.
It's either that or I search and then join the top half of the group.
Is that beneficial? I mean, there's nothing. The only thing we have to worry about is whatever spawns above them.
Yeah. I think we're okay. I think if you
were wasting actions, maybe you waited on that side. Go,
in what order?
Oh, I think Eva goes first.
Eva goes
Rose
first.
Rose goes
next,
last.
Yeah.
So Rose will be fine because everybody will help clear the way for her, but no one's going to...
Yeah, that's true.
Eva might get stuck.
That could suck. If we put Fred there as insurance...
Yeah, so Fred maybe should stay as insurance.
All right, wait, I'll search...
Well, wait, that doesn't matter anyway, right? Because Fred, she still won't be able to get across the group. Because who's going first?
Eva,
who has nothing.
Yeah.
I guess she, that sucks, because if there's like three zombies there.
No, but if Fred is with her, she can at least take the chainsaw.
Yeah, I just want another weapon for this group.
Yeah, okay, so Fred's just going to move in with them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll search first.
Searches first.
And then if there's a zombie, I'll just move out.
Pistol.
Oh, nice.
So then one, two.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to give her something?
Want to give her the chainsaw?
I might give her the pistol.
Oh,
the pistol's pretty good for her. Yeah. Threes all day.
Yeah.
Yeah, because she can't use it in their own zone.
Yeah.
Okay, so with this last action...
It just sucks that she won't have a melee.
Well, that's the thing. Like, if you give her the chainsaw just for the next turn, she can jump in the intersection... Take two swings.
And I have the actions to, like, just grab it, right?
Grab it back. Right. Yeah, okay. Jump in, grab it back.
Yeah, give her both.
Give her both?
Yeah, just,
no, just give her the chainsaw.
Chainsaw? Okay.
Yeah. Well, yeah. You can do the trade again later. Give her whatever.
Okay, so that's it then.
Okay. Is it just one search? It's definitely just one search per turn.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't, like, move to another room and search?
No.
Oh.
Okay. Right. Spawn in orange.
That's right. Here we go. Four walkers.
Okay.
Yes.
Next. Two runners.
Oh. That sucks.
Okay, come on. Just gotta get across the intersection. Two walkers.
All right.
Okay.
All right, Eva. Jump in there.
Yeah, jump in there.
You can cross this.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah. It'd be awesome if she cleared it.
Yeah.
And then she can move up.
Whips open the chain shot.
Yeah.
Oh. Only two.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
It's going to be a battle here, it looks like.
Yeah.
I keep moving this board around, sorry.
Yeah, swing away.
So you get one, two. And then starts it back up. Crits for one.
Cleared it.
Almost to yellow.
God.
Almost. Okay. Pink. Smithy. My turn. How can I help out?
You can jump up and start clearing hordes. Or you can, does Rick have something that you can take to open the door?
Yeah, he does. I think he has that. No, you don't. Great.
Yeah, and then.
Okay, so now you're just
killing stuff. Going up and shooting in the four group.
Yep.
One and shoot. Nope, not the katanas. Shotgun. Bang! I'm feeling lucky. Am I feeling lucky?
You have three other actions. You can.
No.
You have two. It's up to you. It's fine.
You look like a reroll kind of guy.
I do. Yeah. I'm rerolling. Yeah. Oh, yeah! That's right, Angela. I look like that kind of guy. Angela is like a good casino. Blackjack dealer. You look like a 21 kind of guy. All right, let's try this again.
You look like you want to hit five times.
Shoot again. Bang! And I reroll. Bang! And that sucks.
Wow. Okay.
And I guess I'll shoot again. Bang. Ooh, that's a crit. No, I'm not going to reroll a crit.
Yeah, I mean...
I'm keeping my crits.
Yeah, Rick can go up and... clear that extra one. I mean, you can't even open a door anyway.
And are you going to move back down, or what are you going to do?
Yeah, move back down.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he's got a wound, etc.
Yeah. Protect yourself, man.
Protect yourself. Treat yourself. And I moved.
Mm-hmm. Treat yourself.
Treat yourself. Move down. Okay.
Okay.
Look at all these noise tokens in this intersection. He was like, what?
Yeah.
Man,
he's going to go up. He's going to saw it off.
A shot.
Yep. One.
Ping! Boom!
There he goes with the crit.
Blast him with a crit.
And he's going to move back. Come on, get to yellow, Rick. Jeez.
There we go, Eva. Don't waste it.
All right. I have the pistol, right? As a Fred?
Yeah.
All right, shoot at the runners. Two for one.
Oh, yes.
Boom. Here we go.
Two for one. Two for one.
Oh.
No. Oh, did it again.
Come on, you got to hit it. Yes!
Yes!
Oh, epic crit! Yes.
To the orange.
Ooh, almost nice. Got stopped as two dead. Come on, how about that? That was good news, Bears.
Yeah. That's good.
That's good news, Bears. And you get free combat action or the collect free combat, right?
Yeah. Okay. I am going to. Oh, no. No, that's it. Yeah, I can.
That's it. Move down. One, two.
Wait, hold on. Wait, if I grab... Who has the rifle?
Rose.
Rose.
If I grab it, move, and shoot, Yeah, I can grab it, move, and shoot.
Yeah, you can grab, move, and shoot. And hang out with Eva in the middle. Yeah. She's stuck there. Yeah.
So you're going to grab the rifle. Rose still needs to go, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
As long as Rose needs to go. So you're going to grab.
Yeah, Grim strikes again. That's
no,
right,
Rose doesn't have it. Rose doesn't have it.
What? Who has it?
Oh, Eva has it.
Oh, so you move, trade, and then shoot, right?
Yeah, and I'll get my chainsaw.
Yeah, you can get the chainsaw.
Yeah. Give me that back.
And then, yeah.
Take the rifle and the chainsaw and give me the pistol, yeah.
Okay. And then shoot the rifle?
Yeah.
Choose one.
You need the direction.
You want to shoot in the group of four or the two?
Group of four. Yeah, it means the same.
Yeah.
That's right. Grim strikes again. Grim. Group of four?
Mm-hmm.
Pew! Oh, no.
Yes!
Reaping!
Circus of value.
Reaping all the benefits.
That's my Trump 101 impression. It's a circus of value. Love the Trump. Optics. Okay, that's it, right?
Yeah.
Rosie.
Rosie.
Old Lady Rose, you just walk through, lady.
Yeah, she moves up
one,
to
two.
The door.
Just keep walking.
1-2. Yeah. Done.
Come
what
on,
else?
Old lady.
What,
on,
what do you what on. Do you guys got that I can steal? What do you guys got that that you don't need?
That old Grammy Rosie wants?
Yeah. Why don't I give you something, Rose?
Shotgun and a katana and a pistol is sawed off on a katana. I like how they're like the two badass dudes that she like comes and hangs out with. Like, hey, can you guys spare anything? We're like, what?
Give me the katana. I'll just take the katana from Rick.
Yeah.
Okay.
The little old lady with the katana. Okay.
Yep.
And that's
nice.
It. Boom.
Good.
Nice. Good round. We're doing
oh
this.
Oh my god.
So far, I can't think of anything we've messed up.
No, neither can I. This is good.
This is good. Okay, here we go. Three runners. Two runners.
Bye-bye, Blue Abomination.
Blue Abomination.
Two runners.
My goodness.
Oh, my God.
We need to finish this quick.
They're coming. They're coming.
Who's up first?
I don't have anything to open a door with.
But Rose does, so you can trade and then open
so
it.
One thing we need to do, we can do, I should say, is like Rose might be kind of worthless.
Yeah.
Or
she might just exit.
Yeah, we might
just
have
actions.
To get rid of her. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're going to open this door in orange.
Yeah.
And then we're going to have a huge battle here with these runners.
Yep.
You know, fighting off our back. So we just need to be able... We have no one with Slippery to get inside, which kind of sucks, but...
I still have the sniper rifle right as Fred.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you can do some shots there, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
keep
so...
Keep them off our backs.
I'm going to trade...
Yeah, with Rose.
Oh, we should have thought about this. We could have...
Should have grabbed the katana
from Smith. Yeah.
Yeah. And saved an action.
Well, we fucked up. Okay. So Rose is going to give me that.
Yeah.
You just take it.
You just take it. You don't have to give me anything.
Yeah. I mean, she's leaving, right?
Right. Get out of here, wool lady.
Okay.
Okay.
That's one.
One.
Open the door. That's two.
Open the door, old man.
Here we go. Here we go.
Pops the door.
South, southeast.
Yeah.
Two walkers.
No, south,
no,
southeast.
No.
Southeast.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Everyone has to leave. Everyone has to make it out alive.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
little earthquake. Does it still look okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's fine.
It's probably straighter than it's ever been.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
That's what she said. Yo. All fatties.
Ew. No fatties. Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god, there was nobody in there. That's crazy.
What can Spith do? So I can go in, I can shoot.
I probably start blasting away.
Yeah.
And then come out. Or do we all start moving in?
You have plenty of backup.
Yeah. I mean, you could just stay in there. You could just go in there and shoot twice.
Yeah.
And then who's coming in with me?
Everyone. Rick. It's just, Rick.
Everybody. Yeah, everybody's coming in with you.
Okay. So I'm going to go in and hope you guys got my back because I'm dead with one hit. If I die because of my one hit, it's going to be a very sad day. I'm going to do this definitely.
Yep.
Bang. I'm shooting. Doesn't matter which way.
Feeling lucky?
Rely on the backup.
Yeah, okay. I'll take it. I agree.
We have your back, man.
Yeah. No, shoot the other way.
Yeah.
And then shoots again. Pew! One. I'll take it.
Wait, hold on.
Hold on.
Wait, who goes next?
Rick.
Take the one in the bottom out. So when Rick shoots, he can have the possibility of taking two out.
I aimed to that one.
You aimed.
You say it that way? Ah.
Well, he had two shots. Of course he's going to go for the value.
Going for the value.
That's right. All right.
He was going to shoot the one with two.
Did I get myself the XP? No. Okay. In this is the turn.
Yeah. Rick, jump in. One.
In one.
Yeah. Shoots to the whatever west with the sawed off.
West. Bang. Kill.
Got him. I get an extra action. Shoot the pistol down.
We didn't need to reload that this time, right?
Yeah.
Well, actually, I have an extra action. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my two actions. I should just reload the sawed off and then shoot again, right?
Yeah, you're not moving.
Yeah, I'm not moving. So reload the shotgun.
Reload? Now,
shoot south.
Shoot south. Pow! Got it. All right, we're in clearing. We're doing the building clearing.
Here's a noise.
That's right. Good.
Okay.
Getting good at that.
Free combat action to the north. To the runners?
Yeah.
Pew! Oh.
Oh.
Alright. Roll again.
Yeah.
Pew! Oh!
Nice. Crit. Oh, I want Fred with the rifle.
Crit. Yeah.
Alright.
Especially in these situations.
And then, shoot east?
Yep.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. East looks good, though, because you get the clear.
Yeah. Shooting east at the runners.
Yeah.
Pew. Oh.
Oh.
All right, I'll just... Wait, was that...
You have two actions left.
Yeah, you I'll do... shoot again, and then I'll move down one.
Yeah.
Get away from the intersection.
Pew! Bam! That's it just takes every other crit. One for you to
Oh, hit my God. Reaping. Reaping.
Crit. Two.
I forgot how good he is with the runners.
Move down one.
And then move down
one. Dude, that was solid. Yeah, that was good. That was nice.
That was helpful. Grim. Grim strikes again.
Grim.
Rose.
Do we just send her home? Do we get rid of her?
Yeah, she can't even kill. If anything...
So, here, take my katana and then leave.
Or, I mean, we could use her as a...
She might
another
be
another set of actions.
Yeah.
She might be useful as a body, too.
Just like, to, like, trade something to and kill people?
Yeah.
Take a wound, yeah. If things
so what do you
crazy.
Want? You want her to just stay where she is? She's kind of safe where she is right now.
Yeah.
It's nothing that could possibly happen to her.
I mean, she could even move down onto the exit. She doesn't have to
maybe
leave.
Move down one of the exits.
Excuse me.
Yeah, but if she moves down, then you can't really, like, use her to trade or, like, take a hit for somebody or, like,
actually, wait, we're gonna do... Okay, do it. Do your thing.
Loop. Loop.
Yeah.
Yep.
You still there?
Yeah, we're still here.
Uh-oh. No.
No, what? I hear
oh,
you.
Oh, I hear you. I think we lost Lyle. Did we lose Lyle?
Oh, maybe.
His background hiss went away. And he fro-
Oh. Oh, wait. I see the...
A cat butt.
El gato.
Cat butt. We lost cat butt. Oh, he's back.
What?
Oh, you're back.
Am I back?
Okay, yes, you're back now.
I'm back?
Oh, your internet crapped out. We're being DDoSed. DDoSed.
It's like, oh my God, I freaked out. It's like, just like, no.
The zombies are DDoSing us. Okay, we got to hang in there. We got to beat these zombies before our internets all go down.
Okay, so what do we decide? What do you guys think?
Maybe just go down one and chill.
Okay.
No, okay.
Or I'm thinking either leave or just stay where I'm at.
Yeah, if you're,
like,
I think if you're going to stay,
just stay put.
Yeah, it's either you just stay put,
or
you move in towards the group.
Oh, inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, she could always be the one who gets to pick up the X or something. Yeah.
That's true. Move, move in.
Yeah. Plus, like,
move into the room.
She can help clear. Yeah. Things and then have someone go after her, pick up the
move in.
It's another set of actions.
But I don't think I'm gonna search. I don't want to take that risk. I'm just gonna
end it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna end her.
Well,
turn.
Where's her turn? Is who's first next time?
Rick. Eva went.
Rick is next. After I went first this turn.
You went first. Okay.
So no, then, Eva's about to go next. Isn't
yeah, Eva's going next. But I mean next.
Who's going? Yeah, yeah.
I just want to be able to use her turns. Okay, we're good.
Yeah.
So you're good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. Eva.
What are you doing?
You can take one shot and then meet the group.
Yeah.
I just don't want to get stuck in the house. Boom. You just need threes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Pew. Nice.
Yes.
Oh, she gets extra action. You actually can take another shot and then
Be
in the house.
Oh, damn. Oh, that means you
leveled up.
Do-do-do-do.
Okay. All right, man.
Yep, shoot again.
Shoots again. Pew! Oh!
Oh, my God. She's like, I don't even need that plus one dice roll. I don't even need it.
Okay. And then that's eight. That was two actions, right?
Yep.
And then
she moves in, I guess.
Moves in with the group.
Does she need to move in with the group?
It's safer. Safety in numbers. In
I like case the idea of keeping her out because that saves us an action in terms of moving.
Okay. And then
right?
She can sort of
I mean, is she in danger sitting outside?
Now she can use the pistol to clear the intersection when the runners move up.
It saves her the action for having to move out. I mean, the only risk
she's,
is...
She's in danger if the runners
I'm
get
move
activation,
to the exit
we're all gonna...
zone. I'm going to move to the exit zone.
Why?
Because if there's a runner activation, I will die.
No, but if there's a runner activation, whoever's standing outside the door is going to die anyway. And we lose anyway.
Like Fred. Fred's going to die.
Fred's going to die anyway. So I might as well just hang out with Fred because...
You could split the hits.
Okay.
Because the runners will go one and then in.
Yeah, even if you split the hits, man, it's still...
You still live.
That's six hits.
No. Oh, three of them. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, the six hits. So, I mean, you might as well just stay with them.
Yeah, okay. That's true.
Yeah, so you save yourself an action.
Let's just hope. Wait, if you're just moving down one, then you can take another shot.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's two guys there.
Yeah.
Okay, so he just takes a shot. Pew! Yeah!
Nice. Wow, that's good lord.
Crit.
It's like, I can't believe you guys didn't want me to shoot because I just crit all day.
Crits all day. And then you move.
Yeah.
Okay. Boom.
The board looks so good.
There's a lot of actions. I'm like, oh, I'm getting tired for you. Okay. The board's covered in noise. Look at all that noise. Move. Okay. Spawny times.
Oh, okay. We need two.
We just got to survive it.
Two.
Here we go.
Four walkers.
Oh, wait, we need two runner activations to die then, right?
One fatty.
No, one runner activation. There's three of them.
That's one.
So two people are going to get
hit. Okay. Oh, one person's going to die.
Yeah, one person's going to die.
Okay, that's good.
All right.
So let's take a quick break. Let's go here. We're not going to take a whole break. We're just going to go take a quick...
editing break.
Edit break. All right, everybody breathe. We're getting close. We'll be back. What would this technically be? Four? Second part of attempt number seven.
Yeah.
So join us for the last part, hopefully, where we find out if attempt number seven is our final victory at mission 9, and it's going to be over. Finally. See you soon.